team match is going to be one for the record books.
Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Demon experiments.
6. She's starting to feel it. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
And a great kick. WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas. And there's a tag. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
We got a cover. Target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
WWE, she's carrying her way back. You can hear this crowd.
See what she's made up here, guys. From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they can get.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of Divas match.
curious how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. This is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing. Huge shot to the back of the temple. She is such a professional. She knows exactly
love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the world.